And let me click off OBS so my spacebar press doesn't ruin anything. It's getting really hard to remove time off my run now. So, 3, 2, 1. Alright, that's fine. Oh great, I've already went through over half of my bottle of water already. And it's a big 1 liter bottle as well. It doesn't last long, does it? Right, let me turn my control off for a quick second so I can go ahead and do some things without being interfered with. Right, control back on. Okay, the first area still had a bunch of mistakes that need to be fixed. So I also tried doing that jump where I jump, dash jump into each exit, I guess. Because it seems to save some time anyway. And I also try and... Oh, I don't remember the... I think it's just after the floating bandoneer room is where I have to, like, buffer a shake in order to get a... ground smash. Really wish I had myself a 3DS capture card. That'd be really cool to play some 3DS games. I would definitely play some Wario, WarioWare Gold. That would be fun. There's also some other ones I would play as well. I don't know. Some other games I would play. But like 3DS capture cards cost so much. Yeah, I usually do have 2 liter bottles. I just, I don't know. Yeah, it's just too hot. What temperature is it even? I don't know. My Alexa's off, so I can't really ask. Oh. Also, I don't want to mess up Roll and Rattle again. Wario apparently likes eating boogers. Delicious. Oh. Oh, that's, is that your Twitch emote? Yes. Perfect. The best. That is literally the best. that face. Priceless. The best emote. I don't know. Whenever I reach affiliation, I don't even know what to put as my own. I guess I'll have to figure out by then, won't I? Something Wario related? I don't know. You definitely don't hear my button presses or anything.
Yeah, let's go.
Pretty sure you're only allowed to have one emote if you're only affiliate. I'm pretty sure like partners get more wherever they get like higher sub mounts. I'm pretty sure. I think it's something like that anyway.
Oh, yeah.
I don't remember though. Right. Yep, just one. I was just reading up on the Twitch affiliation. It'll take a... I've already got like 2 of the goals already met, but I've still got like 2 of the others to reach.
Oh.
Yeah. Perfect, that was what I wanted. Why did I do a ground pound? Who knows? Kind of slow. Oh well. Get. Didn't want to pick that guy up. Some time there. Oh well. It's really hard to beat that level any faster, especially if I keep making mistakes. What are things I have to do? You have to, what? What are things I have to do to get affiliation? Reach 50 followers, which is quite a lot, actually. Then there's reach 3 average viewers. I've completed the other two, which is stream for 7 different days and like stream for like 35 hours or more, something like that. So I'm pretty sure that's all the goals. Alright, I've got no choice but just watch through this cutscene. I don't know if spamming the button there is very useful. Probably not. I don't think killing that bandanero is a good idea. Oh, I didn't lose anything there. Fair enough. So, I pretty much broke even with that level. which is a little bit better, I guess. Still behind on time though, which isn't good. And I'm pretty sure getting partner status is harder than affiliate, because you need to get like at least 50 total average viewers, I think. Which is hard. Oops. Oh, I wasn't able to put the dash input in time. Oh, I might have got slowed down there slightly. Oops. Clipped the top of the cave in like a weird place. Oh, I got it. Oh, cool. I'm in the green, I guess. Oops. Yeah. Oops, didn't press the button. Oh well, it was still a good sweat though, so I'm not worried. Oops. Still don't think I need this, but oh well. Probably. Oops, I should have buffered, should have inputted an earth shake. Oops. New nudging strategy for that bandanero to save time, I guess. Perfect. Oops. The nudge strategy. Yeah. There's also a weird game that I played recently. I think it's it had an original, but it was shut down like in 2013, I think. Which is, I played some Toontown Remastered. Don't ask me why. Why can't I get that? Am I not allowed to go into stories, Wario? Is this not allowed? Yeah, I gotta say, Toontown Remastered is very weird. I wonder what is contained within the globe, or just the globe is some sort of transported dimension. Yeah, I don't know. It could be, but I think the globe is the thing. So if Wario had smashed the thing up, he would have got nothing out of it. Still haven't played Wario Land 3, but they played the first and second. Still have to go buy some cartridges of those other ones. That was close. I'll make sure to LP once at some point. Probably do the first one or something. Or just be super awkward and play the second one first. After this. Because I've already done this game out of order, haven't I? Or just do it in reverse order. I just need to get the fourth copy first. And practice it. Because I do have my Game Boy players, which will make it easier to record it. Don't want to fuck this up again. Got it. I was a bit more patient this time. Got away with that barely. Actually, I got an extra point one of a second added. All right, that's fine. Works for me. I'm guessing the other Wario Land games are a lot harder in terms of what you need to do in terms of to get the world record, because there's a bunch of glitches, I would assume. They are like old games, I guess. I do wonder, that's what I want. I really want a Wario game. Well, I do want a Wario Land game in particular, or a Wario World game, maybe. Hopefully. Even a port would be great. Or like a HD remake. Be great. Wario World HD. Sounds great. Alright, okay, that's fine. Oh, audio's glitching out, per usual. Why do I expect anything different? Ah. I'm not even gonna explain that. Why am I doing that? I shouldn't get too cocky now that I'm ahead. I shouldn't get cocky at all. There's no need to get cocky. Trying stupid maneuvers could still ruin the run. Why am I doing this? No, it doesn't matter, it's fine. Next level is a water level, yeah. Alright, some time to relax for a little bit. Hopefully I can beat the bottle. Oh crap, I just dropped my bottle lid on the floor. Shit. Never mind, I'm not drinking water. Oh shit. Don't mind my submarine being stupid. Another game that I'm actually hoping that comes out on the Switch is Pikmin 4. Not like that. Let's go Pikmin. Pfft, no thanks. I've never played it, but my mum has a copy of it downstairs, which she wanted to steal my 3DS, but I stole my 3DS back just so I could play Wario Wear Gold. My mum really likes Pikmin, except I've beaten her record, unfortunately. Done it in 9 days. Pretty sure it's possible to do it in 7, I think. Actually, no, it's possible to do it in 5, I think. I think it's 5. Alright, so I need to go up. Actually, 6 days, it's possible to do it in 6, not 5, 6. Sea turtle shell for no apparent reason. Oh, I tend to get that from time to time. Alright, boss time. And I can never get this right. Nah, I can never get that right. Fair enough. I think when I finish this next run, it'll probably be about 12:30. Oof. Oh well. Oh! always mess that up. Nice! Video games, yes, very much so. Nice. Alright, I'm ahead right now. I've got a good lead. Oops. Forgot to input. I don't need that extra money. I don't need it now. Didn't need it then. Don't need it now. Why did I do that? Never mind. Guess I missed out on 1,500 then. It's not bad in the long run. I'm fine. I'm not worried. Hot Roderick, please do not fuck this up. I've got such a good lead right now. Hello, how's it going? Find us Cam. Thanks. Tilt controls are the worst. Try not to mess up. That was bad. Didn't nearly get enough damage in there. Oh, shit. Get off! No! Ah, stupid debris. Yeah, just lost some time here. Oh well. Just some time at least. I didn't mess it up completely, it's just that bloody bit of... It's an alright lead I've currently got. It's much better than last run, that's for sure. Oh. Anything's better from last run than the run before that. Alright, wreck train. Let's see if we can get an improvement here. Pirate shop. Second map. Oh yeah, second, no, third map. All right. I'm super hyped right now. mess it up all the time. Of course. That was so risky, but I did it. Oh, I get timed there, nice! Holy crap. I love that. I love that conserving the max festosity dash rate for that level. It's so good. All right. Okay, I need 30,000, something like that. I'm gonna roll right now. I wasn't last run. My karma could just completely do a 180, and then I could just be screwed. I'm not gonna think about that right now. Oops. Duh. Oh well. I tried to get a sneaky speed up there. Oops. Shit. Oh well. Extra cash at least. That's something. I'm gonna catch right out my door. I'm not on a roll anymore, that's for sure. No! Fuck! Fuck. Falling down there twice is detrimental. Damn. Oh, it looks like my karma inverted slightly. Wait. Could I get away with just leaving the level with this? Potentially. I'm gonna leave the level with this. That was probably a really risky move. Let me have a look at my cash. I know. I think I should be able to get away with it, though. I'll be fine. I might be able to get away with this. Actually, I could not. Oof. Was it worth it to save time? This could potentially bite me in the ass. Oh my god. I don't know why I ground pounded there. All of that slight mistake actually could have screwed something up. Probably made a really foolish mistake from missing out here. So I also compensate for getting something else in this level as well. I was thinking about going for that golden enemy, but then I said it probably might be a waste. I might barely be able to get away with this. Oops. I gave my time that I lost there back, but it could potentially be for naught. Alright, so I need to check my money. What am I sat at? What am I gonna need to get in Glitter Town? I think that was a mistake. I should have stayed back for that other cash. Yeah, you're right, Spleen. That diamond is a completely integral. One stupid mistake ruined it. Yeah, 2 to 3 shots, alright. Fair enough. I'll do about 5 shots on the slot machine, just to be safe. Shit. Shit times 2. Alright, moving on. So hope to God that's enough. Silly mistake, lost me a lot of time. Thank God. Okay, just barely. See if we can get the cloud done fast. That was foolish, leaving that diamond behind. I would have saved so much time. I need to think of stupid things like that sometimes. Oh, piss. Yeah. I won't be in the green for much longer. That was a huge time waste. Oh, well, goodbye, all my perfect time that I needed. I bossed that up royally. I lost my lead. I think I got jinxed. I'll definitely improve my run tomorrow. I've got 2 minutes till tomorrow, but I'm not doing another run after this. Or am I? I don't think it's a good idea. If I get a PB, I'll be happy.
Yeah, let's go. Ah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Why did I grab out that? There's literally no need. A gold split. Ooh. Oh, I really wish I didn't mess up earlier. Damn. I won't miss that diamond again, even if I think I will be fine. I'm not fine. I need the diamond. Well, it's a viable lesson, definitely. I think all my potential for me taking the fourth place is gone now, which is unfortunate. I definitely had it until I made that one mistake, which cost me it all. I have a possibility for PB though, so that's good. Well, how's everyone's days been? It's just hit the next day for me, which is good, I guess. 2 past 12. That sucks. We'll be able to get all this. There we go. I'm definitely going to sleep after this. I'm probably watching YouTube, something like that. I barely watch TV anymore. I think just YouTube's replaced it all. I just find YouTube to be more entertaining and learning about video games, stuff like that, like learning new things, which is cool. I like to add to my memory bank of video games. I basically learned, I've basically just got the entirety of like Terraria knowledge in my head because I've played it so much. That was slow. So I messed up Stone Tooth Cave that I messed up, which caused the slowdown. caused me to miss a vital gem. I'd lose a lot of time for it. And I also messed up on Cortobot, which doesn't help me either. The rest of the other levels went pretty well, I would guess. Or say, actually. So I need to go top, so for 3,000. My hitbox definitely doesn't seem what it is in the water levels. It does seem to be like a small square like inside of it. Cause I can like get like the edges of my thing be nudged, but like some other bits are just a little bit worse for wear, I guess. Doesn't really matter which way I go here, but down is more profitable. Alright, boss time. Oh well, goodbye, gold split from Mount Big Hill. I made mistakes last time in this level, or last run. I mean, that's obviously what I mean. Yeah, I will not regret killing that penguin, obviously. Alright. Okay. Still in the green. By a little bit. Oh well. Worst boss upcoming. Oops. I need to not mess this up. If I do, goodbye, PB. Goodbye. Nice.
Wario.
Alright, I'm fine on money. That's fine. We're good. I'm starting to get less worried about the money now. And more about platforming and figure out the correct movements. Okay, let's do this. Lost area. Ropey jungle? Okay. I used to mess this level up a lot. I'm gonna try and keep an eye out just in case. Oops. I do not know how I didn't hit the wall there. I'm surprised, actually. Okay, water. Okay. Just have to jump once on the screen. Next one's the real kicker. The one I keep messing up. Right, we should be good now. Get off. Alright, water level. Last water level of the game. With some pretty jamming music. Doesn't matter which way I go, chess is up top. My arm's itchy. Oh no, I didn't get a treasure. No, I must get it. There you go, it's better. I need to figure out a way to speed up the boss. The boss is the huge issues of the water levels. I just need to figure out how to optimize them correctly. Oh well. It's not like I need all these coins anyway. Not like I want to be greedy or anything. There's really, really no need. I'll have to pick up all the treasures. Oops, go ahead. Swine pearls. Oh no. There you go. Oof. Got it. Second one beaten. Got it. Yeah, I'm losing time here. Yep. Not bad, but also not good. Airytale Castle. Did I mess up here in the last run? Don't think I did. Oh well. Let's even gain back some lost time here. From Windbreak Bay. Oops. That's not gonna help. I wanna save time, not lose them. Oops. Oh, that was fast. Oof. Yeah. Oh yeah, I definitely did mess up in the last run. I fell down there. Oops. Nice. I want to skip through there again. That's good. Wow. Oh, that was good. Nice. Alright, let's not mess up the next boss either. Let's also not mess up the Shake King. Oops. Why do I go up here again? I don't know. Oh well, guess lost time. Okay, if I can beat Scumflower fast, it should be good. So if I make no mistakes here, which is unlikely. Yeah. Boom. There we go. That's good. Damn. Yeah, I have this, I think. Hopefully. I might not. If I didn't mess up so much earlier, I could have potentially gotten fourth place. I could still have it, but I need to do this next boss perfectly. Oops. I got it! Did I get it?